Here we go. We're heading out for the day for a beautiful afternoon drive. It's about 44 degrees. Doug's going to take me out to the country. Isn't this exciting, Doug? We're going to show them different places since a lot of people are stuck inside the house. And we don't believe in staying home on this kind of a day, do we?
No, you don't.
This is my idea once again. A day out in the country. So, we'll see you here shortly. Heading down the highway, listening to Elton John. Look how beautiful it is today. Sunshine all around. For all of you that haven't been out for a while, that is a pickup truck. Just teasing. Okay. St. Mark's Lutheran Church. Going back into the country.
There ain't no good guys, there ain't no bad guys, there's only you and me, and we just disagree.
Okay, so if we go that way, what's that back there?
You can't get out back there.
Oh, you can't. Winding road, next mile and a quarter.
You've been past this house numerous times.
Have I? Which road is this?
This is how we go out here in the double brick church.
Oh, okay.
We don't normally go this way.
That's why. You know how I have no sense of direction. Huh. They're stopping. Hello? Hello? So here's one of the churches you've preached at, yeah. Right up there on the hill. You know, that's kind of neat the way it looks right there on the hill when you're coming up.
Looks like one building, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it isn't. It's two. Now I'm recording. Now what did you just say?
I'm recording that.
Oh, goodness. Well, that shows you that you have come a long way, right? So this was the way you used to cut across to go to Cumberland. You go to Centerville and then go to Cumberland.
We would come back this way.
That was when the drinking age in Cumberland was 18. But it was still 21. Look at this. We're going way close to ATVs. Speed limit. Oh, so they actually have a speed limit. This is kind of cool.
Yeah, they would come out here.
Now, how do you know if another car is coming? You know it when they hit you?
Well, hopefully they're not flying.
I mean, this doesn't have a lot of room. Is this the lookout?
No.
No.
You can look out over that one.
That's okay. No, keep moving. One thing I'm noticing is, where is the guardrail? I don't see any.
Trees.
Well, right here you don't need it.
That's what the trees are for.
Yeah.
You need to branch out.
Branch out. Hilarious.
Barking up the wrong tree.
Oh, is this a...
This isn't the one I was thinking about. That would be Rainsburg down there.
Okay, so Rainsburg would be down there. Alright. This is the big boulder to keep you safe from falling over.
It's a nice boulder.
It's a nice boulder. Okay, very nice, very nice. Oh!
Bring it back, stomp.
Oh, look at this. That's pretty. It's like we're kids again.
Woo! Where's the beer?
Where's the beer? What was the cheap wine we used to get? Boone's Farm.
Boone's Farm. We would not recommend it.
No, kids, don't do that. That's nonsense. Foolishness. Now, how far does this go back here?
Quite a ways.
Really? Like miles-wise?
Maybe 10.
Oh, wow.
Might even be more than that. I don't know.
I can honestly say I've never been back here. Not that I recall. Does anyone live back in through here?
It's all state game land.
Can you from here? What's up that way?
You can go to Beans Cove or Chambers or Cheneysville.
Cheneysville or Beans Cove, and this way goes to
Centerville. I think.
You think? Uh-oh. Might be lost.
That'd be all right.
We'll get lost together.
We got pretzels.
We got pretzels and water. And a roll of toilet paper. What more could you ask for?
That's it.
This would actually be pretty in the summertime when everything's green. I can read your mind. And over there's some pavilions. What park is this?
You gonna say Blankley?
Let's go take a look. Picnic area. Picnic area open, sunrise to sunset. Oh, it's pretty back in here, isn't it? A lot of downed trees, or unless they put... No. You want to wind your window down a minute. You can see over there.
That one fell.
Yeah,
down.
That fell on the picnic table. Little restrooms. Oh yeah, it's kind of cool back in here. A little unnerving about all those trees falling down, though, isn't it?
Yep. Old.
It looks old back in here. Water not tested.
Don't actually see a name on anything.
We're right here.
SiriusXM. The
bridge. Area closed to camping. No winter maintenance. Closed to... No, it doesn't say. More trees down. You know, one neat thing about here, there's no one else around.
Uh-uh.
We're probably the only two people back here for miles.
Survivor Man.
Yep, you could do your own episode of Survivor Man.
That'd be kind of cool, actually.
That would. For you, not for me. If I don't have, like, water and sewage and a comfortable bed, I'm not good. Doug's making fun of me. Funny, Doug. I said, there's so many trees. He said, I haven't been in the woods for a while. That's why they call it woods. He's a hilarious man. He surely is.
He's all in love.
Yeah, I know. Nothing to see but trees for miles and miles. No other people, no nothing. Just Doug and I back here in the woods on this beautiful, beautiful day. As long as our car holds out, we're good. And we have enough gas in the tank.
Should have got gas.
How much gas do we have?
3/4.
Oh, 3/4? We're good. We're good. It says no outlet, so you don't want to go there. It's called Wirtz Road. Wirtz Road. No outlet. Not going that way. I hope there's an outlet in this road.
That means there's no electric.
Yeah, no outlet. No electric. Another camp area up there with one lonely picnic table. Just one. Wonder what that's for. Just one picnic table.
It's for one picnic.
One picnic.
Baby, you don't know.
How your stomach feel?
I don't know. Look, there is a house back in here. Somebody lives back in here.
Yeah, it looks like a summer place.
Oh, okay. Summer place, that would make sense. Oh, Rose hunting camp.
I didn't know Rose had a hunting camp.
Okay, I think we're going to come out to an opening here. I can see the trees clearing up. Can see the sky. So what would that be over there, Doug? Do you know?
Bedford Valley.
Bedford Valley.
Yeah. 220 goes down through.
Okay. Okay, this says here. Date idea, go to a remote picnic area in the woods. Back to civilization again. That little teeny stop sign there. Here we are. So where are we at now?
We'll get down around Cumberland Dam.
Cumberland Dam, okay, we'll see you in a minute. Looks like people are hanging out here. Are we getting out?
I'm gonna stretch my leg a little bit.
Okay. Doug's up, taking a walk, stretching his legs. I get a little car sick, so I think we're gonna go the straight roads on the way home. Doug, I think we're gonna go on the straight roads back, you know, not the curvy roads. We're not gonna go the same way we came, correct?
You'll go where I take you.
Yeah. If you want to mess in the car, you'll take me on a straight road.
You get nauseous?
I get nauseous. I don't think I'll ever throw up, but it's just that queasy feeling. So, like, is there a straight road coming up?
We'll get there eventually.
Like, how far?
It's not that far. I'll just go slow.
What's that far?
Probably 4 miles.
Oh, 4 miles isn't bad. I can handle 4 miles. It's all good. We'll see.
A lot of people out.
Oh, look at this. People are on the bridge. It's because people are tired of being indoors. Yep, beautiful day in the neighborhood. And what's this up here?
It's a rock building.
I know it's a rock building. What would they use that for?
I don't know if there's gate controls in there or what's in there.
No trespassing. Gordon, I don't know. Huh. No swimming or diving.
There might be a dam there. This isn't the dam I was thinking of.
Oh, really? There's another dam? Doug said that where this road doesn't turn too much. We just saw the sign for winding road, next 3/4 mile. What's that over there?
That's the dam.
I know, but looks like people or something's over there. One lane bridge, here we come. You can't see this stuff in the city, can you?
Sure can.
Look what people are missing out on. Look at that tree. Kind of grew outward.
I think it's forked up.
That's cute. Oh, look at that turn. That is turn. You said it was relatively straight. Doesn't curve too bad, Tanya.
Let's take a drive in the country. Just enjoy the roads. So she says.
Oh my. Now this is.
I can't get
this
picture of that.
Oh wait, wind your window down. Oh wow. So that's coming down over the water there. Let me get a close up here. Oh, okay. You know what? I would have gone right by and not even noticed that. Amazing, Doug, amazing. This is pretty in through here. Now, what would they do here?
Something about water in the springtime.
Yep.
This supposed to continue on somewhere. I've never been down.
Well, let's go around and so I can record on the other side of that.
Evans Creek Water Company, City of Cumberland.
We're in Cumberland?
There's Cumberland right down the road.
Oh, wow.
They must take water out of the lake for their city water.
Huh. Okay, Doug, where are we heading to now?
Going to Rocky Gap to gamble.
Oh, Rocky Gap. No, seriously, where are we going?
Hindman. By way of Cumberland.
By way of Cumberland. Such excitement we are about to see.
Hiney man, here we come.
Alrighty. Uh-oh, there's actually people at a Love's, Subway, and McDonald's. We're in a different state now. Maybe they're not closed down in Maryland?
I don't think they are.
Alright. Well, then why don't we come out to dinner at Maryland? We could come out here and eat, go to a restaurant, be like normal again.
We could.
We could.
You hungry?
No, I'm not hungry now. So Doug's going to take me to downtown Cumberland. Welcome, historic downtown Cumberland. You know, really, I'm trying to think when the last time I was in Cumberland. I don't think it's... You know, I don't even know if I've been to the mall.
We never come.
It actually looks like a nice, clean town. And it's only, what, 30 miles from our home?
Yep.
Okay, here we are. We're going to stop at the Fruit Bowl, home of Candyland. Over 900 varieties of what? Are they open? Closing at 7. Heck, they're open. We're going to go get some fruit and onions and stuff. Thank you, Maryland. We're finally on our way home. We stopped at the store. We got onions and little chocolate wafers. Doug's just enjoying a banana. So it's been a good afternoon, hasn't it, Doug? With a mouthful of banana. It's been great.
I feel pretty good.
Did you say you feel pretty good? Oh, that's hilarious.
Pretty slick one.
Oh, there we go. How many miles away from home are we now?
About 30.
30 miles and we'll be home. Look at the horsies.